There's a ton of meat in these cobia heads, but if you don't have the time to cook the whole head, at least do this. Find the bone connected to the pectoral fin. Slip your knife right underneath it. Outline that bone. Then you go right underneath the pelvic fin. And now, boneless, skinless cobia collars. There's still a lot of meat in this head, but if you don't have the time for it, at least do this.